I don't really ever do this, but I wanted to read a poem. And I wanted to read it because I know some folks going through some hard times, you know? Conflicting thoughts, conflicting feelings, emotions, and difficult decisions in their lives. And they're going through crazy storms. But I was reading this specific poem today, and I'd never read it before. And I thought of all the things they're going through, and I thought how much it might gladden their hearts to hear it. And so, forgive me, I don't do this often. I don't read poetry very often aloud. But this one right here is called To Hope. When by my solitary hearth I sit, and hateful thoughts enwrap my soul in gloom, when no fair dreams before my mind's eye flit, and the bare heath of life presents no bloom, sweet hope, ethereal balm upon me shed, and wave thy silver pinions o'er my head. Whenever I wander at the fall of night, where woven boughs shut out the moon's bright ray, should sad despondency my musings fright, and frown to drive fair cheerfulness away, peep with the moonbeams through the leafy roof, and keep that fiend despondence far aloof. Should disappointment, parent of despair, strive for her son to seize my careless heart, when like a cloud he sits upon the air, preparing on his spellbound prey to dart, chase him away, sweet hope, with visage bright, and fright him as the morn frightens night. Whenever the fate of those I hold most dear tells to my fearful breast a tale of sorrow, O bright-eyed hope, my morbid fancy cheer, let me awhile thy sweetest comforts borrow, thy heaven-born radiance around me shed, and wave thy silver pinions over my head. Should ever unhappy love my bosom pain from cruel parents or relentless fare, oh, let me think it is not quite in vain to sigh out sonnets in the midnight air. Sweet hope, ethereal balm upon me shed, and wave thy silver pinions over my head. In the long vista of the years to roll, let me not see our country's honor fade. Oh, let me see our land retain her soul, her pride, her freedom, and not freedom's shade. From thy bright eyes, unusual brightness shed, beneath thy pinions, canopy my head. Let me not see the patriot's high bequest, great liberty, how great in plain attire, the base purple of a court oppressed, bowing her head and ready to expire. But let me see thee stoop from heaven on wings that fill the skies with silver glitterings, and as in sparkling majesty a star gilds the bright summit of some gloomy cloud, brighten the half-veiled face of heaven afar. So when dark thoughts my boding spirit shroud, sweet hope, celestial influence round me shed, waving thy silver pinions over my head. I don't know if you even heard this today, but I hope that if you do, you'll keep on smiling, because there's always hope and a silver lining too, and maybe some poetry read aloud poorly but heartfelt from me to you.